Hi kids, welcome to Foundation Stage 2, Arts and Crafts Lesson 12. Lesson Objective. Learners will be able to promote innovation, creativity and develop their fine motor skills, enhance problem solving, promote stress relief, use different materials, shapes, textures to make models. Let's make a paper ladybug. What is a ladybug? Yes, it's a mini beast. Materials needed are 4 small same size red circles out of paper, a cone shaped cutout of black paper, glue, black marker or pen, and 2 googly eyes. Now, let's watch how to make the paper ladybug. Reflection time. Do creative crafts with any material to make a ladybug. And don't forget to share your videos and photos in assignments. Thank you.